The merchandise at Dane County Regional Airport says it all. The Madison Airport is a hub for travelers to Pasadena to see the Badgers in the Rose Bowl this week. Now, the first charter flight for the UW Alumni Association's official bowl tour leaves today, with thousands more fans taking off tomorrow, which is expected to be the busiest day. Now, the official tour is sold out, but if you're leaving, whether on a charter flight or any of the added flights to California this week, officials urge you to consider taking alternate transportation here to the airport. They urge you to arrive early and also to double check with your travel agency or your airline for any weather-related travel issues later this week. For NBC15.com, I'm Dana.